Command, we manufacture tool holders, and our parent company, EWS, manufactures connections for the turret. The difficulty of our product is the accuracy. So in order to provide a product that our customer demands quickly is very challenging because we're dealing with hardened metals. A lot of the operations we're machining in the areas of 50 to 60 Rockwell. And then we have very high-end precision grinding equipment where we're holding millions. So we really wanted a machine and a solution where we could tool the machine up effectively and do it in a short period of time and be able to prove out our programming and so forth in a short period of time. We knew that we were going to have hundreds of programs on this machine. So it was critical that we had a path that we could do it efficiently. When we selected the Mori Seiki, you know, we looked at four or five different large machine manufacturers. So one of the reasons is it supported our CAM system. You know, it was important to me that we had something that we would be able to program. Already being an ESPRIT customer, it was really a powerful advantage in having the software built into the control of the machine. That was very attractive to us.
Since we went to ESPRIT with this new machine, this Mori Seiki 4250, our program's been very consistent, no surprises. There's a lot of stuff that goes on inside that machine, and it's nice to know that your programs are going to be safe and you're not going to have any surprises.
One thing that I really like with ESPRIT being integrated within Mori is once you're ready to post your program, they've got proven post, and you know, it comes out, you know, very flawless, and it comes out very nice. You know, the codes are there. You don't have to mess with any adjustments out on the machine, adding or taking away codes, and that saves a lot of time. When you're creating your own post, it takes hours and hours. And now, since we have a proven post for Mori for that specific machine, it makes life a lot easier.
One of the things that I like about the ESPRIT software, it's really only limited by the user, the end user. It's one of the things that I found in working with it. You can take it to whatever level you want.
So the combination of both tools on the ESPRIT side and on Mori Seiki side really gave us the confidence so that when we could get into actually cutting steel, that we weren't going to have significant geometry problems or collisions. But really, when you look at the relationship with these companies, they went the distance, I believe, and the tool is very effective. And then you have to keep running with it. And I know that those investments are costly, but it's really helped us here at Command. It's something that doesn't really, you know, it's often advertised, but never followed through with. So we're happy with that.